Hello guys and welcome back to my stream. I'm my channel. This is GoofyG watching Plague Take Requiem doing continuation of the second video, second mission is Newcomers. This is a very long mission, surprisingly, and we're gonna resume where we last left off. Hopefully it's not a long mission, otherwise I have to break it in two parts, but if it is in two parts, you know. Anyways, let's get continue. Wait, what is going on? Right, we are here. We're almost at the tower, and now we have a few more people to deal. Oh, crap.
There's someone over
there. Frick. Oh, wow. Oh, lucky us. This is not good. Whoa. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh no, okay, I cannot go past them. Okay, fine. Okay, is there something I can do besides? Besides just getting whacked. Can I take this spear? Okay, let's run. This is now how this game is supposed to be played. But you know what? We'll take it. This is not the best route.
I'm sure you're over there.
Oh, crap. Yeah, restart, please. We were not going anywhere with this, for sure. We were not going anywhere with this.
Yes, we must get the photon out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
Okay, attempt number two. Do this slowly this time. No, it was like scan everyone. Oh, there's a guy up here as well. Need to go up. Let's not go in.
Come on, come on.
Shake, run, run, run.
Now.
They're coming. What?
Oh. There's a chest over there. Let's see if we can go. Yes. Someone notice it. Not going anywhere. That dies off really quick. Probably have to run through, right? Don't want aggro on top of that. But you know what? We have to give it a try. Probably have to run through it. Or we can't run. Oh, that's not fair. Oh, that is not fair. Oh, that is not fair. Okay. Okay. New strategy. We need to figure something. Probably go through the right side, but there's a archer there. Maybe go through. I know we have Igni and bots can use.
Come on, come on.
So do we take this guy out? The thing is, we can't even take him out. Hey, I'm good. How are you? The thing is, we can't even take him out, right? We can only, like, I don't know. Sure. I go back. He needs to come back, go out. Oh no, that guy is out. So this is...
We can't fail. Hugo's life depends on us.
Okay, enough. Bro, now why aren't you going out? We'll make it. Was close. Oh yeah, I could have taken the archer out like that. What am I doing? Think I'll be able to snipe him out. Coming here.
Stay away.
crap. I think it's time to take out the archer as well. Yeah, we have to take him out. There's no other way. Tenth. Oh, he's jumping.
Hey, you, back up. You still with us? Hey.
Can he like revive them?
He was murdered. We got an intruder.
Not good. But that guy did drop something. Drop something. Bow and arrow. This sulfur. Ooh. Okay. How do we take these guys out?
Might find a thing here.
Oh, now he's going inside. And now I think oh ho ho ho. We even need to go there. Freaking hell. So do we go that over here? For sure this guy will have, there will be someone else, right? Couple of chests there, but I'm guessing we'll not find anything new besides like pots and stuff.
This is taking too much time. Be careful.
as all move with torches. We have sticks. We have sticks anywhere. Oh crap. No, no, no. No. Ah, I just made it. Oh man. Oh, okay, thank God. Okay, thank God. Thank God, not all the way back. Grab this sulfur. See, this guy is showing up. Let's let him go. Should we just like try to knock him out? Of no use, right? What happens if we just throw a pot at him? That does. I was really hoping that would catch the other thing on fire as well. Is he resisting the whole thing? What? You serious? Nothing happened to him. That's a joke. How else do you take these guys out? Oh, we just let him go back. I guess we have to stab him. There's no other option.
So, you're hiding over there.
Not this way. Not this way.
You're not going to be hidden for long.
Intense.
Better move on.
That's not fair. Now again. Make a very nice way out for us. Fuck. There we go. Oof. Holy crap.
I think we're safe now.
I hope.
You did great. What's wrong? Vodan is somewhere in here. We did it.
Let's hope.
Those last months on the road. After all that happened in Guihan. Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. But everything was so nice. And quiet, and so I told him that maybe it was over, that the worst was behind.
Hmm? You didn't know.
We all hoped it was. What are we gonna tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying.
Oh, that's sad.
I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side.
Let's hope, though.
Good?
Good.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Let's hope. Guys, there, man.
I just devote onto Hugo.
How are we getting it back? That's the real question.
That's an entrance hall.
How do we get upstairs?
I see no door. But these sorts of iron bells. Look, they bear planet symbols. And here, the sun sits in their center. The order of the planets is not right.
Oh.
How does the whole thing work?
There are locks for a key under each bell. It's one big mechanism.
But we don't have a key, so...
I think the key makes each bell pivot.
Oh.
But your sling may do the trick. Let's try from the left.
All right.
From left to right, the correct order is... Jupiter, Mars, the Sun, Venus, and Mercury. Jupiter's symbol looks like a Z. Like for Zeus.
Okay, I don't see a Z. However... Let's just try. I mean, there's no other option. Like, it's just four bells anyways. Oh, okay, okay. I see now.
Jupiter's right is Mars, the god of war. It's a shield crossed by a spear.
Spear, shield.
Oh, okay, 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 I see it.
That's it.
Who's next?
Now, Venus is the first to the right of the sun. It's shaped like a necklace.
I think this is Venus.
Yep, that should be all.
The last one is Mercury, god of commerce. He carries a staff with two snakes intertwined. Mercury's symbol is two snakes intertwined.
Oh, I think we messed the first one up.
I'm done.
Why did she say Zeus for this first one? I was wondering that. That does not look like a Z.
Let's go find this magister.
Nope. Chilling. Chilling over here.
Magister Vodan, I'm Amicia de Rune.
The daughter. That explains why those brutes downstairs are so quiet.
Ooh.
The Order was quite impressed by the way you put down the Inquisition in Guyenne.
Well, I didn't have a choice.
Not a choice. A calling.
Oh.
That of a carrier's protector.
A what?
A protector. Your function among the Order.
What?
Wait, I'm not.
And you are?
I'm Lucas. I'm an alchemist too.
An apprentice. Does your magister know you entitle yourself?
Who cares? The macula's woken up again. My brother needs your help, and the rats are already there.
Control your flame, protector.
Oops.
Others are burned in it. Take my bag. Let's go see that carrier.
Are you gonna carry a candle throughout? Oh, look at that. obviously he will have his own protection, right?
Magister Vaudin.
Where is he?
It's upstairs. How are you doing?
And look.
I'm scared.
Doesn't seem like how he's supposed to be.
Hugo, this is Magister Vaudin. Hello.
We should start immediately. I will need silence.
Mother, I'll handle it.
What you gonna do? Newcomers. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Burden of blood. And that's it for chapter 2 now. Newcomers was a mission. A long ass mission. Oh, what's gonna happen here?
Lucas, come right now.
Coming.
I heard Hugo cry. What's going on? He didn't react well. He's having a seizure. What? Mother, you must stop this. We don't know this man. Amicia, this sort of thing was always likely.
I mean,
and this man is an exalted member of the most ancient college of alchemists that exists.
Go help find him then.
The order knows the macula. Hugo is not alone. I'm here. We need nightshade as soon as possible to calm the tremors. There is a herbalist in the outskirts of the city.
You've met him.
It's at the other end of the butcher's district, at the edge of the forest.
You've not met him.
Of course.
I'm coming. I feel useless here anyway.
True. I mean, why are you saying other man? You went looking for him. Can't think of him then. Anyways, that was pretty interesting. That was a long mission. If we're continuing this, we'll have to definitely break these missions into parts for sure. Because this one part is going to be huge. So I think I'm gonna leave it just like that. I'm going to leave part 1, part 2. Newcomers, bit too lengthy. Too lengthy. So, yep. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you did, please do let me know in the comments down below. I want to see it. I may do it. Because it is a very interesting. I may do it. But on the other hand, I have two projects that I'm trying to make do. One is, obviously, Tinas Wonderland and Palworld. So, we're going to figure something out for it while I continue on. I think that's a better anyways, hope you're having a good time. Please don't forget to leave a rating, share, subscribe, all of that stuff. And I will see you again. Then take care.